Package cell phone because of the color. So, so pathetic, right?
The chocolate
chocomilk, vina, choco milk, choco vina milk, for example. So something like that. So as I was saying earlier, it's gonna make us, it will provide us more information on the latest about marketing, and we can also relate the concepts there. But I think you, the better option is to take option two. You know why? Because you can take home your case, and the case analysis, you need more time.
You mean the Starbucks case?
You need more time to analyze the case. So I think what we can do better tomorrow is to, starting tonight, is to surf the internet and look for journal articles yourselves. One is, some articles, some journals, you have to pay, but you just ask Chow because she has account. She has access to journal publications, or maybe Andrew, because he is from Topeka. Topeka is a learning institution, and therefore you have access to different sources of information like marketing journals. Am I correct?
No.
No. So what are your possible sources then? Just serve. Look for, how about libraries? You still have libraries with physical books?
No.
So just internet?
Yes.
Yeah, just
I think it's better everyone come to Google and search some article related to the marketing case, right?
From journals, research results. Not just any other article, but articles for research results. Try your best what you can do tonight, and then tomorrow morning share with one another what you found. If you did not find
you press the click. Nhưng mà mình phải đọc qua cái bài đó để coi thử nó có số liệu gì như thế nào nhé. Bài ngắn thôi.
16 tomorrow? 17, 18?
The total number is
18. So if we have 10 minutes each, the presentation will be 180 minutes divided by 60, that will be 3 hours. That's half day. The 1 hour is for the discussion, every after presentation. So we will consume the entire morning for your article sharing. And then in the afternoon, we will discuss how you go about doing a case study, or case analysis, and then we will also discuss what we will do for the next 4 weekends. I'm thinking, if okay with everybody, I'm thinking because I know that in February you also go on holiday. So I am thinking that we will have work for the next 2 weekends even if I'm not around. And if okay with you, I want to come back sometime in March for you to present your marketing plan.
And I forgot
to say.
Because my ambition is to really test how far you can go to learn.
Exert effort,
test yourselves, throw yourself in the mud, and we would know if you are throwing the mud, you would know how far your learning can be. Squeezing yourself for the learning that you can get. That's my objective.
Ấy cũng có thì như thế này các bạn, tức là cô vẫn muốn là làm sao đó để mà chúng ta cùng đi để mà
Thank you.